pushing in transition. Blake Shaver ahead to AJ Wright. The bucket and one, the old school three-point play. Caden Wilson locked in from deep. The Eagles, they were 3 of his 18. And a key reason for the early lead against the Bulldogs. Conroy with the catch and shoot three. He had 10 points tonight. But that lead from the 5 seed slowly slipped away. Dane Coates from the corner for 3 of his 17. But Blake Shaver was the fearless leader for the Bulldogs tonight. The floor general connecting for 18. Wright leads all scores with 19. BKW.